Brands such as Ford, GM, and Chrysler now demand complete vehicle part traceability for all of their suppliers. And with regulations such as the TRED Act and NHTSA reporting requirements, the demand for full track and trace compliance from all manufacturers in the supply chain is quickly becoming the industry standard. For wheel manufacturers, this offers a unique set of challenges, particularly when coupled with the constant need to improve operational efficiency. Any track and trace system must add a permanent barcode for the entire life of the wheel, in no way impact the structural integrity of the wheel, and offer flexibility and quick setup for multiple wheel sizes. Mecco has developed two high-quality, results-driven solutions that solve the problems wheel manufacturers face when implementing an efficient track and trace solution. To maximize productivity, it's important to consider existing equipment and part handling processes. Mecco developed this conveyor-based system, which accommodated the manufacturer's existing powered conveyor. It allowed the customer to feed four assembly lines into a single marking station. A graphical user interface, or GUI, lets the operator easily choose the job's laser parameters and wheel type. It's capable of push and pull database integration, tying all necessary data with the serial number in the database. This enables lifetime traceability. Pneumatic grippers brace the wheel to ensure proper laser mark positioning. An optical vision system scans and verifies the wheel type and XY theta valve stem position. Information is sent to the laser displacement unit, where the Z-axis distance is measured based on the valve stem position. Then, the SmartMark fiber laser moves into position and marks the wheel. A second station within the system then uses a vision system to verify the mark and grade the barcode according to the specified threshold limits. This automated inspection takes place while marking begins on the next wheel to increase your throughput. Mecco's second solution is ideal if there are separate locations around the factory where you want to introduce marking within existing processes. Mecco designed the system for a manufacturer who wanted the wheels to be loaded into the laser enclosure using a robotic arm. Laser displacement sensors verify the position and wheel type. The SmartMark fiber laser moves into position and marks the barcode on the wheel. And the vision system verifies the mark and grades the barcode. This solution also has an automatic remark feature if the barcode fails the specified threshold value. Both systems gave the wheel manufacturers a repeatable, cost-effective track and trace solution tailored to their process requirements. As a result, each wheel manufacturer reported going from no part traceability to total traceability within the database, at least 98% first-time readability in their high-volume manufacturing environments, with automatic remarking of failed parts. Built-in serial number duplication prevention over Ethernet IP. System throughput of 200 parts an hour, and the ability to handle up to 10 different products a day. See why Mecco is your source for information on track and trace solutions for real manufacturers by contacting us today.